Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
You know, Mr. Rubio should really employ more suspicious guards. It's like taking candy from babies. Repeatedly. In fact, there is a story in my hometown. Actually, never mind. Your equipment is in the hangar. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you're inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV.
我死！
Take them down. station now. Turn it off and the cameras go down. Patience. Don't do anything stupid.
Me tengo que alargar de aquí.
Ayuda!
Puta madre!
¿Qué es eso?
¡Ah! Mierda! No!
Hours later.
And make some friends. space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushioned, of course.
Viejo, si vuelven, yo debería aprovechar.
Two hours later.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Thank you.
Fabián entregó la tarjeta de acceso?
No sé, pero anda por aquí. Pregúntenle.
Welcome back to the crime scene, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Now that they found the vault, they'll be running checks on everyone. The disguises are useless.
Wait a minute.
Hours later.
Se me antoja una cervecita fría. Estoy de
acuerdo. Oh!